Trump haters say there's something really wrong in this photo of Tiffany Trump and Marla Maples. And once again, even for Thanksgiving weekend, the liberal nutjobs can't seem to take the day off and rest. This time, the youngest first daughter, Tiffany Trump, and President Donald Trump's ex-wife, Marla Maples, were spotted aboard a luxury 130-foot yacht off the coast of Italy. The president's daughter wore a great-looking white bikini top and green bottom. While Marla Maples wore a lilac bikini along with an elegant sleeveless jacket. They both lounged and sipped drinks in the sunshine after Tiffany was spotted briefly taking a dip in the water. Now you can ask yourselves why the left-wing whack jobs went irate over these pictures? Because along with them in the yacht were two Secret Service officers. Yup, the nerve of them. They went on vacation and Tiffany actually made her assign Secret Service detail accompany her, as is their job to do so. After being silent for 8 years while Obama was spending money like a drunken sailor, they now all of a sudden got frugal. The Obamas spent over $100 million in taxpayer money on travel and vacations plus $10 trillion on his welfare programs and out-of-control spending, but now all of a sudden the liberal left cares about our nation's financial future? Convenient, don't you think? They have the option not to use the Secret Service and hire private security, wrote one Daily Mail reader. Of course they choose to fleece American taxpayers. Even worse, his ex-wife gets Secret Service coverage as well during this little jaunt. If the dumbies would stay off social media, nobody would know where they are, and I highly doubt that anyone cares either. Pathetic. The con man in chief is costing taxpayers more than any previous president, between protecting his very large family and his weekend trips to FL&J, added another. In travel expenses alone, he spent in his first 3 months more than Obama did in 1 year. Via blasting news. Barron Trump, target of desperate ISIS supporters calling for his assassination. ISIS reportedly wants to kill the 11-year-old son of President Donald Trump, posts personal information online. #Barron Trump is the target of an #ISIS group calling for the child's assassination. Desperation is said to be fueling the collapsing organization that recently had a stronghold over Iraq and Syria. Internet channels of the radical Islamic group have taken to posting personal information about President Donald Trump and Melania Trump, video's son online. ISIS issues deadly threat against first son. The Washington Free Beacon reports that information about where Barron Trump's private school is located is posted on social media networks. The ISIS supporters are on a Telegram network and are urging backers to assassinate the 11-year-old first son, according to the Middle East Media Research Institute. Memory picked up on the message that ISIS posted about assassinating Barron Trump on November 21. The post had a Google map of his school's exact location. The message was created by Dakhal Munafajin, which translated means striking the hypocrites. Moreover, the hashtag is handled the son of the mule of America. An image of the first son was also added. Barron Trump is well protected by the Secret Service and they are likely on high alert after this ISIS threat. The extremists are being weakened by non-stop bombings and fighters are refusing to surrender. It's unimaginable any child being a target of a terrorist organization, but the president's son has the best of the best looking out for him. Turkey pardon ceremony. In lighter news, Donald and Melania Trump's son participated in the annual turkey pardon ceremony at the White House on Tuesday. The president pardoned Drumstick, a 36-pound turkey that was raised by five 4-H members from Minnesota. The large bird will be joined by another turkey, Wishbone, at Virginia Tech, where they'll reside at Gobbler's Rest. Extended family members of the Trump, video, family were also seen sitting in the audience at the Rose Garden of the White House. Melania's parents were seen in the front row and Ivanka Trump was chatting with visitors before the pardon ceremony got underway. Barron Trump wore a dark gray suit and tie for the turkey pardon. He stood on one side of his father while his mother was on the other side. He waited patiently while Dad delivered his speech and tried to be funny by saying that he's overturned many of his predecessor's decisions by executive order, but wasn't able to reverse the pardon of Tater and Tot, the two turkeys that former President Barack Obama pardoned last year. #Barron Trump assassination. Prayers for Barron. In a time when one of the first sons gets a threat from ISIS, liberals take it upon themselves to bitch and moan about the first daughter taking a vacation and bringing along the Secret Service. The same way Molly Obama brings along the Secret Service when she is out and about partying and experimenting with narcotics around the nation. From Lollapalooza to her Harvard parties, the Secret Service is always there. But their hatred towards President Trump is so strong that Tiffany isn't allowed to take a harmless vacation without the liberals on social media getting hemorrhoids over it.